Okie dokie. Alright, I'm only going to do a little bit of drawing right now. I don't have a lot of time, but I thought I would try to squeeze something in. Oh, I accidentally got through to someone. There she is. Okay. I think I am going to do Red Girl. I think that is my plan. So, I'll just bring her over here. So I have my reference, make it really tiny. Okay. Now let's see. Gotta find her freaking folder. I knew this one would be big, so I was like, okay, I have to try a little bit of organization. Just a bit. Okay, make them poof. Okay, I think she's over here. Yeah, she's the first one. Is this her skin? That's her skin, boy. Okay. This character's so cute. Folder and just go crazy. Type in something. One moment. That's just my my phone doing its thing. There we go. I think this is my first stream as an affiliate, which is strange. Because I don't really know what the difference is, I just accepted it. I don't even know. And I thought I would just give it a try, and if it's trash, I won't use it anymore. Just quit, be like, peace. But we're here to see. Here to try my best. Oh, she totally has another arm. Airbrush it a little bit so it's not as dark, not even dark, just blend it a little bit better. Because not all shadows need to be like super dark. This one's gonna be a little bit further away, so I might make it a little bit darker. Hell, I could even get like some of the other skin. Like that line? Get out of here, line.
We'll be right back.
she's cute. Spinning her around and around, I guess. this will help. Hair. It's probably gonna take like a shit ton of layers, but it will eventually look like hair. probably gonna have to go over it with more shadows, because these shadows are much darker than the ones on this side. Getting there. I think I want to try and make shadows a bit darker. So they stand out. Yeah. I need to keep an eye on the clock because I am going to go see Dr. Strange today. And I'm going to be leaving around 12 for that, so that's going to be really exciting. Some like highlights, it looks like I put in to tone it out. I think this will like work better as an overlay. Kinda. Not really doing it for me. We'll be right back. don't like those long lines. Thank you. Sorry, I just looked up and I noticed your comment. Oh, thank you. It's taken a bit. It's actually that group. It's a group picture I've been working on for a anime convention. And I need to, you know, finish it sooner rather than later, but I'm only gonna do a short stream today. At least for this. I don't know, I might stream a game today. I don't know, I'm thinking Kingdom Hearts. I'm feeling very Kingdom Heartsy today. So that might be later. But at my night, so everybody else's morning. Okay, I will... actually start doing her face paint. There we go. Ah, thank you. I try. And after I make this, I'm gonna start making the emotes for the channel, because now I am affiliate, haha! So now I need to start doing that. I have some wild ideas, so that's gonna be fun. I'm gonna try to animate most of them, so it'll be pretty cool. She's getting there. There she goes. That'd be good for her right now. Now I have to do the white parts of her clothes. Which shouldn't be too awful. Yeah, I think out of the 8 characters, I only have, like, 2 finished, not counting her. I started on the blue guy, but I didn't finish him, so he's a later problem. I'm gonna be so hyped when this is done. I guess mostly what my shadows will look like, rad. And then to convey that it's a little bit more of a cool color, I'm gonna put gray on top. Yay, colors! I will use this color as like a shadow, kind of. No, I'm gonna use white. Fuck it. There we go. That will work for now. That'll do. This part's gonna be a lot of airbrushing. Pretty much so I can get the right shape for her. Kind of like sculpting it out. This outfit's supposed to be a little bit more on the pointy and like tighting side. Make this a multiply. There we go.
Round start.
Thank you. So many people are messaging me right now. Oh my goodness. So I might actually have to leave on here earlier than I thought. I didn't think my laundry would take such a short time. Okay, so after I finish her little highlights, then I can go ahead and do that. Okay, the fun part is just putting them together, like whoop. Completely done, but it's good enough for now, because I don't really like how bright this area is. So I'll probably add in maybe an overlay, but like I dig it. I'll go ahead and save that. And yeah, I'm done drawing for today. Maybe when I get back from the movies, I can. Alrighty, thank you for watching. If you watched, you're fantastic. So, bye-bye. Want to know how to create